about a noun. A noun means people, animal, things and places. The names of people are a noun. For example, Spider-Man, Hulk, a boy, Elsa, fairy, princess, and a prince. The name of an animal is a noun. It means cows, rhinos, tigers, horses, and dolphins. The names of things also are nouns. New names: helicopters, tractors, a cup, a plate and a table, bell and a chair. The names of places are nouns. They name kitchen, garden, and a house. Repeat after me. Nouns is a naming word. They name a boy, girl, persons. Animals. Cats, ladybirds, whales, and pigs. Things. Pumpkins, cherries, and toys. Places. Beaches. Friends, now let's play a game. I'm going to tell you if these are nouns or not. Laugh is a noun. Doctor is a noun. Death is a noun. Frog, it's a noun because it's an animal. Boy is a noun because it's a person. Home is a noun because it's a place. Is a noun because it's an animal. Paris is a noun because it's a place. White is not a noun. Read is not a noun. Swim is not a noun. In the pictures, find the nouns and write them in the comments. I hope you enjoyed learning about nouns. See you next time. Bye.